to a recent study performed by the University of Exeter and Canterbury Christ Church University, where they did a study on dogs in comparison to some other animals, where they said that dogs rank lowest of all the other animals. And they pretty much said that dogs are not that smart. So I would like to, make a response. How dare you? How dare you say that I'm not smart? You judgy Professor Stephen Lee. You don't know me. You don't know anything about me. You didn't even interview any dogs for this study. You just did some research on some papers that other people wrote because you're just too lazy to write your own paper. And I don't think that's right. And by calling dogs unintelligent, it's just not right. I think you're unintelligent. That's right. You don't see me saying bad things about any professors or any universities or things like that. And I think you're being disrespectful to me and all my kind. And I think you owe us all an apology. Yep, that's right. Because I think we're very smart, and I think we're all really good. Because that would be like me saying that all humans are bad, that all you do is cause wars and murder each other. You don't see us causing any wars, do you? Or saying anything about, your whole race and saying how rude you are. Things like that, like my poppy. Did my poppy put you up to this? Is that what happened? Did he tell you to write this article? I'm waiting for my apology. Yes, that's right, Professor Stephen Lay. I'm waiting. I'm going to wait right here. I'm also waiting for my dinner, but that's besides the point.